Top 10 Most Loving Birds in the World. Number 10. Budgies. Budgies species is one of the most popular pet in the world. This bird is very friendly and loving pets, when they are treated well. Number 9. Cockatoos. If you want a gracious and friendly pet, then cockatoo is the top choice. These beautiful birds tie very strongly to their owners, and quite go with them. Number 8. Hyacinth macaws. They are the largest parrots. They are sociable and gracious. These parrots love not anything more than spending good time playing with their owners. Number 7. The African Grey. The African Grey is well known for its compassion, calm nature, and cleverness. These features make this pet the special bird. The African Grey is independent and loving. Number 6. Green Cheeks. They are truly friendly, the owner who wants for a more communication than is commonly probable. They are usually calm, naturally kind and can talk a little. Green Cheeks are very loyal. Number 5. Senegals. They are remarkable because they are usually not loud, they make decorous apartment pets. Their behavior is funny, and their characters can be extremely human in terms of disorderliness or bashfulness. Number 4. Quaker Parrots. Quakers are simple to keep. The Quaker likes paper towels and reasonably priced toys. However, he generally likes his owner. The owners need surrounding him. He shares his sadness and happiness. Number 3. Cockatiels. They are especially affectionate birds. They like to be rubbed behind the heads and would like to spend the full time with their owners. They are a comparatively low-cost and simple pets to keep. Number 2. Britigerous Parakeets. Britigerous parakeets belong to South America. This bird is referred to as dwarf parrots. Britigerous parakeets are green in general. It is the most well-liked of this type in the market of pet. Number 1. Caiques. Caiques belong to South America. There are two common species that have too few extant dissimilar flush, however are in common the same in individuality.